Up, which, who's this one?
That's Hattie.
Hattie.
And I'm sure she would love it if you picked her up.
You're a big girl already. Are you sure you're a puppy? Okay. Alicia joins me from Chuck and Don's, and it's important. It's not just all about cute puppies. We're talking about adoption, right?
Right. You're making a big commitment for the rest of this animal's life, so
literally
you need to be ready for this.
Yeah, so tell us a little bit about what people need to do to prepare to be a puppy parent.
Well,
it's not easy. I always tell people, you know, it's not... They're cute, but
yes,
there's a lot of work.
You definitely need to take a look at, you know, your lifestyle, what kind of, you know, needs that your puppy is going to have based on its breed.
Mm-hmm.
And then, of course, you have to get all of the things that the puppy needs, toys and food and training.
Yeah, you're talking about puppy-proofing your home. What are some things people need to do
definitely,
there?
You know, making sure that there's lids on trash cans, getting the extra puppy gate to keep puppies out of places that they shouldn't be, you know, sealing all the containers, pushing in the kitchen table chairs, something that I learned the hard way.
Kind of like having a baby once it starts crawling. You
absolutely.
Gotta think of all those things.
They explore the world with their mouths, for
and
sure.
Socializing. Dogs are very social animals, obviously.
Absolutely, but if they don't get started off socializing right away, it can... lead to problems later on.
Yeah.
So definitely getting your puppy out to meet people, other puppies, other pets, everything.
Kind of like a kid. You don't want them to grow up to be a rotten adult.
Exactly.
And exercise. They've got a lot of energy.
They definitely do. So you need to make sure that you have the time for the puppy. You know, they need to be taken out on walks. Like I said, socialization, that's a lot of times done, you know, out and about in the world.
Mm-hmm.
But there are things like, you know, puppy daycares and, you know, local dog walking services for you too.
And rewarding your dog too, teaching them those good manners.
Yep.
You don't like this anymore. Okay, I'll put you down.
having lots of treats for your puppy, you know, when we're doing training, and then giving them mental stimulation by giving them other things to chew on, also so that they stay away from your things and chewing on your stuff.
And are these guys available for adoption?
Yes, they are, through Secondhand Hounds.
Secondhand Hounds,
yes.
A great organization.
This is Teebs, and then the busy little one is Hattie.
Well, take them both if you want, guys.
For sure. Look at, they're so sweet.
Puppies on a Friday. What more do you want in the world? That is good.
Tabs Chris is looking
Hattie.
For a puppy.
Yeah, Chris
looking
is looking for a
roommate.
Puppy.
Yep,
I am.
That's what he just said.
The one with the tongue that's constantly hanging out. I think that would be a
the
good
one. Sven
partner.
Was holding like a football.
Yeah,
he's now chewing on pine trees. Yeah, you don't want to eat that.
Like I said, they explore the world with their mouth. That's for sure.
Oh, that